You don't wanna board the Princess Alice. It'll be the last thing you ever do. 2 shillings our ticket will buy you passage on that ship, but the Bywell Castle will split her in two. Hit her on the starboard side, hardly made a sound, with lungfuls of the toxic Thames, their heavy clothes drag them down, and they drown. You don't want to board the Princess Alice, 'cause the water, it won't be good for you. If you're going to Gravesend, take a carriage for your trip. Old Father Thames is waiting there for you. Captain Harrison spotted her, tried to change the course. You paid 2 shillings for your trip, but they'll pay 5 shillings for your corpse, for your corpse. And Captain Grinstead shouted, "Abandon ship, but it's too late. She's sunk like a stone, and we'll be washed up in Limehouse in 6 days' time." The Ballad of Alice and the poor lost souls, the poor lost souls. Haynes, he dropped his double bass and played his final tune. He swam and made it to the shore, but most of them will be dead soon. Dead soon. And Captain Grinstead shouted, "Abandon ship, but it's too late. She's sunk like a stone, and you'll be washed up in Limehouse in 6 days' time." The Ballad of Alice and the poor lost souls. And Captain Grinstead, he shouted, "Abandoned ship, but it's too late. She's sunk like a stone, and you'll be washed up in Erith in 6 days' time." The Ballad of Alice and the poor lost souls. The poor lost souls. The poor lost souls. The poor lost souls.
Thank you so much.